My name is Kimberly Chambers. A few years ago, I nearly lost my leg in an accident. After several surgeries and treatments, my doctors were able to prevent an amputation. Now, I'm training to swim the English Channel.